Hello all. Myself Christy Verbis. I'm an author, aptitude trainer, and one of the top educators in an academy. And this is the book I have written for CSCRNet Part A section. If you're searching for printed study material for CSCRNet Part A, this is currently the bestseller book. And the details of this book or the link is available in the description of this video itself. And these are the other books I have written. And if you want to get regular updates from me regarding my upcoming free classes and other resources for general aptitude and Vedic Maths, you can be part of my WhatsApp group or you can be part of my Telegram channel or Telegram group, Christie's Classes. And this is the Unacademy profile of mine. In the Unacademy profile, Christie Verbis, you can see 250 plus free classes available and 18 plus full courses available. Full courses you can access by Unacademy Plus or Iconic subscription with this referral code CC10. This is a question came in November 2020 CSCRNet exam in physical science set. The question reads like this: Anvara Bharati, Colin and Tarun commute by different modes of transport, namely cycle, auto rickshaw, bus and train. The initials of the mode of transport and the name of the person match in exactly two cases. If Tarun travels by train, the question clearly says Tarun travels by train, and Colin neither travels by auto rickshaw nor by bus. That means Colin have only one option remaining, that is traveling by cycle, because auto rickshaw not possible, bus not possible, and Tarun already taken train, so train also not possible. So we understood that, or we can derive that Colin travels by cycle. Now we can combine this fact with this information: the initials of the mode of transport and the name of the person match in exactly two cases. So that two cases we already understood, that is the case of Tarun and Colin. So definitely the remaining two people should not match with the first letter of the mode of transportation and their first letter. That means A and B, that is Anvara and Bharati. Anvara cannot ride auto rickshaw, Bharati cannot ride bus. That is the idea. So Anvara cannot ride auto rickshaw means Anvara rides bus. Bharati cannot ride auto rickshaw means Bharati cannot ride bus means Bharati rides auto rickshaw. So among the four options given, which option satisfies these two conditions? That is what we want to know. Anvara rides an auto rickshaw, wrong, because Anvara cannot ride auto rickshaw because first letter A cannot match. Anvara writes a bus, totally satisfies. So second option is the answer. Hope this answered your question. These are the two new full courses starting from February 1st. February 1st we will have a course, booster course, for basic math and arithmetic with Vedic Maths. 2 PM to 3:30 PM is the live course, and the 8th of February will be starting complete course on general aptitude for CSCRNet 2021. That is a full-length course for upcoming CSCRNet, covering complete theory, previous year questions, practice questions of the general aptitude section. The timing of the course is 8:30 AM to 10 AM. These are more details of the course. This course is designed especially for the upcoming CSCRNet exam, and you can download the notes after every class as PDF, and there will be separate doubt clearing sessions also. And all my courses are equally useful for life science, mathematical science, physical science, chemical science and earth science CSCRNet aspirants. This is the complete schedule of the course. 60 lectures, total 90 hours. Each lecture will be 1.5 hours. And this is how you can be part of the Unacademy Plus platform to attend this course and to attend all the other courses of mine and all the other courses of other educators, that is your subject educators also. CSCR UGCNet subscription with the referral code CC10. Use the maximum credits available in your profile to get maximum discount for your subscription. And this is the other course, Vedic Math course or Basic Math and Arithmetic Learning course. Those people who fear math, this course will be useful for improving your arithmetic skills and improving your basic concepts of math. This is more details of the course. And learning these courses, you can do your subject part arithmetic steps also faster. And this is the complete schedule of this course. 46 lectures of 1.5 hour each, 2 PM to 3:30 PM from February 1st till March 31st. So both these courses, I welcome you to attend. All the best for your preparation. Thank you.